Christmas sale this week. Don't miss the big Kmart after Easter sale. A big $300 off this Amstrad computer and a free printer. All for an incredible $999. 15% off all IBM Amiga and C64 compatible software. BASF 3-pack E180 videotapes, an unbelievable $24.95. And the big Kmart after Easter sale saves you $7 on men's Envoy shirts, just $14. And would you believe only $25 gets this tracksuit, both top and bottom. The big Kmart after Easter sale, your big chance to save.
Here are just a few of the hundreds of decorations you can save on at Kmart. A 7.5-foot tree for just $77. Decorated wreaths for just $6.99. 100-count Westinghouse lights for $3.79. Come to the Trim-A-Home department at Kmart. It has everything you need to make a holiday work of art in your home or wherever else you live. Kmart, we know how to make your holidays bright.
Hello everybody, welcome back to J&SExplores. Today I'm going to be doing something a little different. I'm going to be going over the rise and fall of the SS Kresge company, better known as Kmart.
Please let me know what you guys think of this series.
When Kresge decided to open his first store in 1899, he sold all of his products from 5 to 10 cents. Many customers were very interested in this and started coming from all over.
Attention shoppers, we hope you don't mind the confusion in our health and beauty aids department, but we're adding a new department to our store to make Kmart your one-stop savings center. That's right. In a short while, you will be able to have your prescription filled by your Kmart pharmacist. In the future, remember Kmart when you need a prescription. Bring your prescriptions by and have them filled while you shop. Can you believe prescriptions filled at Kmart prices?
By the mid-1920s, business was booming for Kmart. They had opened stores nationwide, and they had started to open stores that sold items for a dollar or less.
These stores would be called green front stores instead of red front stores.
The best to you from Kmart Radio. KMRT.
About 10 years later, Kresge opened a store in the country's first shopping center. This was in Kansas City, Missouri.
This grew attention to the store because so many people shopped in this shopping center.
Daniel is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights.
Unfortunately for Kmart, the retail environment was changing and becoming more competitive day by day. Kmart had to change its ways by making newspaper ads. Kmart also introduced live broadcast TV commercials to grab people's attention from all over the world.
He's ever seen, oh, he should know, 'cause he's been there enough. Lord, I miss Daniel.
By the mid-1950s, it was evident that the company needed to make change. They changed their logo and their way of shopping to bring in new customers from all around.
We'll be right back.
Just 4 years later, in 1966, Kmart made it to a milestone that every company wishes to make it to. They topped $1 billion.
In 1976, SS Kresge made history by opening 271 Kmart stores in only 1 year.
In 1977 is where things began to change. Nearly 95% of SS Kresge companies were converted into Kmarts because they were doing better profit-wise. In 1990, Kmart unveiled a brand new look and logo in a 5-year, $5.5 billion new store opening, which changed and modernized all the stores nationwide. Following the unveiling of Kmart's brand new look, in 1996, a complete redesign of the Kmart store was launched, making them cleaner, brighter, and easier to shop in. A pantry department, which sold consumer goods, was moved to the front of the store, and also a big pharmacy was put into each Kmart store nationwide. These big changes is what led Kmart to be called a big Kmart. Around the time where the internet began to become popular, in December of 1999, Kmart launched its website called bluelight.com, and in the future they would change it to www.kmart.com, is what we know it as today. Sadly, this is where things begin to go downhill. On May 6, 2003, Kmart and 37 of its U.S. stores filed for bankruptcy, Chapter 11. They had went into court on January 22, 2002.
In the ladies' department, take a look at our great selection of new transitional sportswear. Our new...
And all of a sudden, the big K wasn't so big anymore.
...that let you just be. Summer sizzles with the hottest styles in our ladies' and misses' swimwear department. We have a large selection of one- and two-piece styles in a variety of fashion colors, just in time for those hot summer days at the beach or pool. The girls' department has new transitional arrivals. Girls' transitional BE separates, similar to mom's, are now in store. You just can't miss with the value and fashion offered in our girls' department. We have the summer and transitional fashions you've been looking for. Take advantage now for the best selection. As always, thank you for shopping at Kmart.
Shoppers. Many cities have local ordinances prohibiting smoking on the sales floor of a retail store. We ask that you cooperate by safely extinguishing all smoking materials in the containers provided at the entrance to the store. Thank you for not smoking.
The end of Kmart. As the years go on, we now see that there's rarely any Kmarts left. All there is empty, abandoned shells of the Kmart stores. The online store, Kmart.com, still exists, however.
While Kmart might be gone, it'll always remain in our hearts because it was part of our childhood for years and years.
Before we kind of wrap this video up, this is the Kmart logo timeline featuring United States, Canada, and Australia. Those three look pretty much the same. However, for the Canada made in 1990 to 1998, the Canada one has a leaf next to it. However, you can see how it evolved from the very beginning to present day today.
What Kmart logo do you guys remember?
I just wish somebody would tell me when.
Welcome to your first day as a Kmart employee.
Hi, this is Will Start, the Kmart battery expert. It's growing and moving time. Time to replace your old garden tractor battery with a dependable X-Side cutting edge. The X-Side cutting edge is specially designed for lawn and garden equipment with heavy-duty construction and other special features that add up to more powerful starts and longer trouble-free performance. You'll find the cutting edge and the complete line of quality X-Side automotive and motorcycle batteries in our automotive department.
Thank you.
Kmart shoppers, summer will be here soon, and just in time for warm weather, our footwear department is featuring the latest fashions in women's canvas shoes, leather woven shoes and sandals, and Islander beachwear for the family, including agua shoes, thongs, slides, and children's popular character styles, featuring Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, The Little Mermaid, Mickey and Minnie, and more. Shop Kmart, the savings place for the latest styles and colors in summer footwear.